Hey guys, what's up? This is Dibyang. Welcome to Tech Wire. Just think, there is a WiFi on your Android smartphone and you need to get it on your Android PC. So what method do you use? You might be use USB cable. Maybe you are depend on the Bluetooth, or even you can use Google Drive or any cloud service. So today I will show you one more method to sharing file from Android or iOS to PC. This unique process takes just few steps to complete the setup. Let's have a look. Basically, I love this method of sharing file from PC to Android and transferring file from Android to PC. It has been made possible via the use of Xender app or Xender app, whatever you can call. Anyway, first of all, download and install Xender app in your Android smartphone. After that, open Xender in your Android device. Just tap on the connect PC on side menu. So now we have two options. First option is just like web.whatsapp. I don't need to introduce you right how you can use. So just scan the code and that's it. But in this option have some catch. That's why we are going with second option. Simply click on this icon to turn on the personal hotspot. Now let's join the personal hotspot created by your smartphone in your laptop or PC or Mac, whatever. Now open this link on your favorite browser. Now accept the permission on your Android device and you have successfully connected with your Android smartphone with PC. Now you can transfer a file between them. Xender is the most useful app for transferring file between Android to PC or Android to Android, even iOS and Windows too. Apart from that, you can also view the photos like this, blah blah blah. Anyway, you can also play the music like this. Even you can edit or delete the file of your Android from PC. Unfortunately, the file transferring speed of this app is quite good than all other apps, get up to 10 Mbps. So you don't need to any PC driver installation. You can share all kind of files without any limits. Easy to use features, built-in file manager to make change or view the file. That's it for this video. If you like this video, hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe to the channel. And see you in next video.